Stop punching me in the solar plexus, green monster. Thundaga. That also hurts. Why you gotta do that, man? Excellent. I like when you block things. Gives me time to regenerate health. That's gonna hurt. Just a tad. You ran away. I don't have the strength to fight anymore. Well, I guess you're Fenrir Magicite. Oh, I got a new Magicite. Sweet. Fenrir. Teleport, banish, and stop. Apparently, you decided you don't want to come with. Why, body? Why? See what we can do up this yonder direction. Oh, she's just learning magic on her own. She was built like Terra Burns magic. There we go. So what do we got up here? So I can't go in there. So I gotta go all the way to the fucking top. Something good for a while running all the way the fuck up here. Hey, Black Dragon, how's it going? Oh, you and your fucking sandstorm? I'll fire sandstorm you, bitch. That's what I thought. I can do the same thing, but with flames. Now, who am I gonna get in this fancy little town up here? I'm gonna keep a low profile so we won't draw Kefka's attention. Somewhere. He's going that way. So I think I've been everywhere now. Yes. Fero's Castle Dungeon, So talk to them. Oh, hello.
Bonjour.
Let's follow Trench. You know exactly who you are. Can't mistake that hairdo. That cape swagger. The unmitigated sass. Yes, hide. Stow away. Stow away. ocean. See if you have anything useful. Ooh, haste. I only have two of those. I want an extra one. Yes, that's exactly where I want it. Two more of those. That will help my team immensely. Yes, we did. Where are you going, Trench?
Bunzo!
Could have sworn
it was girl.
Something in here. Yeah,
yeah.
Am I incorrect? So it is time to leave this place. Find the Figaro Castle.
Figaro.
And desert hares. They're curing me? Okay. I'll take it. You're gonna clear out the nasty vile monsters. I understand. Don't even know who the fuck you are, sir. Okay, so I've already been in here. You were new, though. Neck Hunter. Crueler and Humpty. He's the Neck Hunter? I definitely would not have guessed that. I thought it was the weird squidgy thing up top. So you've got raise and banish. How dare you? There we go. Let's go up through here. So we jump across the turtle. And there's that fancy guy. Huzzah! took all the treasure. That's not fair. Assholes. Didn't leave me nothing. That one's empty too. It's like they didn't even care. Mad sickle. Now she's crazy. Can't even hit herself. She's no longer crazy. There we go. Good job, Edgar. Can't breathe. Oh, right, it's the fucking switch down here, right? Or not. Okay, it is down there. Now there are, oh, just the same monsters. They've been trapped in here a very long time. Grab the rod, crystal helm. Damn it. There we go. Hopefully I'm going the wrong way so I can explore a little more. Peace ring. I'm all about the destruction. Go in the door! Royal crown. Oh, it can only be worn by royal blood. That's some nice boosts. You snooze, you lose, Trench. That's what you get for not coming with. So there's tentacles that are tangling the engine.
Yep.
I'll keep this thing busy. You guys get the treasure. What are you doing, Trench? Finally. One of the Goblin leg spire. Okay. How dare you stun Trench? How dare you grab Trench?
The weather for the next week or so looks really good. I might get some full hours.
Well, I wonder if they're going to cancel this for the same reasons.
I don't know. No high winds or any rain or anything in the forecast. And we're not hauling giant sheets up the side of the building, so.
So yeah, so you might be good regardless.
Mm-hmm.
There goes one. Oh, Tangle. Should be able to get rid of two of these at once, at least. Pull the cannon. Tools, drill. Magic Cura. Well, he's unconscious. No, he's not. Okay. Now you've been grabbed. There we go. That was easy enough. Get off of my machines! Acting like you didn't know me. Needed help getting in the castle. You could have told us. No, I really couldn't. Oh dear, we better hide, or we could just attack them. They took all the treasure, man! Sandals and the angel ring, yes. So now you have haste and regen. And what magicite do you need? Just Fenrir. Let's see what's in here. It took it all! Soul Saver. Except for that, apparently. Okay. Soul Saver it is. Attack. There we go. Much better. Let's get up and out of here. Press the button to take this out of the sand. That's what I thought. Here and see if there's anything. Nope, not there. Outside here, there we go. So that's Figaro. Okay, so so we do need to go to wherever that switch is going to take us. Let's go! Erg? Kind of like, is that a hard switch to pull?
Is it moving the whole castle?
Yates. Rice? It's like, there was one of the last games of D&D I played, when we got our keep, it was in the astral plane, so nobody could get to it. And we had, like, a teleport spell, so that we could get to it when we needed to. Well, no, sorry, there were different places that we could go that had circles, spell circles, that would teleport us to it. And we had to find them, otherwise we had to go back to... Ooh, what the hell? Otherwise we had to go back to one of the ones we had found previously. Or, what? Or we had to create one, but it took a while to do. But it was also one of those things that we had to build up to. It was technically previously owned by an older adventuring party, like hundreds of years ago. Mm-hmm. So it was obviously like tattered and beaten and whatnot. So as we went through our stuff, then we we would like try and build it up. Coliseum. What's this? Weapon shop? Hello, you. Seems a man has been masquerading as me recently. Don't be fooled. Okay, sir. Hello, Ultros. Honestly, let's give it a go. Let us bet this. What? Okay, so that's very cheap. So obviously we're not supposed to be doing this right away. Alone for a little bit. Oh, one of the other big giant bird things again. Oh, and Facebook is like, you have